Sup guys, welcome to a some session of poker games that we're gonna have on the PlayStation 4. If you do know about the poker, or if you do not know anything about poker, well, do I give a shit? No, you click this video, well, you gotta watch this now. That's the point. And this is called Prominence Poker. It's a free game for the PlayStation 4. I don't know about Xbox, but it's a really good game. You know, if you're seriously a serious novice of it, or a pro, you can get this game. It's really good. So we're gonna play some multiplayer sessions and see if we can win some money, you know. Hopefully. Hope you guys gonna enjoy this video, and let me know in the comments if you guys want more of these kind of videos. And of course, criticize about my skills at poker. Yes, you are allowed to do that. Well, let's get on with this shit and let's do and make some money, boy. Casual games. There are all sorts of, oh, fuck's sake, 5,000 buy-in. Eh. Okay, well, okay, where's the goal? Okay, there it is. It's a really good game. You know, if you don't know anything about poker and you wanna learn about it, you can use this game as well. There are very basic and simple tutorial session. Ooh, fancy. What I like about this is you can create your own avatar, you know, and there are various back playing areas for poker. Okay, what do we have? So these are my cards, four and Q. Got some shit cards, but you know, let's see. Yeah, why not? Look at this place though. Jesus. Oh. Check. I mean, this place is. Ooh, you got some nice babes over there and some guys over there. Is this Japanese or something? 'Cause there's a whole fucking samurai kid over there. Qualify 100 for this kind of pair of cards. Nope. That would be though. The fuck was that? I like how you can just scroll over the table. I mean, look at that table. That single table will cost my whole savings of a lifetime. Jesus. What, why? I hate these type of peoples. No. Why would you raise before getting. Oh damn, he's confident. I'm very glad I folded that card. Jesus Christ. I think I'm the guy who looks really basic over here. Plain Henley with some jeans. Yeah, Grandpa, you came to the wrong hood. Jesus Christ. That's interesting. Oh, you got two pack, yep. Could take a flush, but nah. Is it worth it? Is it worth it? I'm such a pussy. Level 135. Jesus Christ. All in, baby. Oh. Oh, damn. What about you, mister? Oh. Oh, shit. Somebody's about to go home. Somebody or two people? Oh. Wait. Q10, Q3, 6J. Okay. Okay. Oh, my days. That guy, nah, he got a two pair. He was so confident. She's gone. Straight up fold. You see, that's the thing. I think I came to a way more fancy place. Like, they're just racing up more. Yeah, why not? Oh, come on. Sure, he must be racing because he has a four. Nope. Oh. I really get some shit cards. Not bad. Oh my God, okay. I'm gonna let you guys play this, you know? You guys can enjoy losing. Yeah, sure, why not? Yep, go ahead, mate. Yep. It's your money. I mean, you guys are filthy rich, so. Damn, they are good cards, though. Okay. He got a straight. This guy's winning too much. Come on, man. That's too much money. No way, those two came back. They're not getting out until they beat the guy. It's the tutorial arena, but you can use that for to play as well. Well, that guy made a profit. Fuck him. Oh. Okay. Oh, you're going. What? Oh boy, it's just two people standing here. The young versus the old. The rich versus the poor. Who's gonna win the battle? Na 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 na. Check. Oh, interesting. Why don't we? Scared, little boy, huh? Oh, you cunt. Oh, you fucking. Oh, my God. Yeah, I think I did that. I should have just raised 50 or something. Well, that's the same thing. I think he saw right through me. Check. Nope, mate. Nah, I'm not giving you any more money. I thought so. That's actually good. Never mind. Hundred. The thing is, he could be bluffing me as well. What am I kidding? I have time. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. I didn't see that. I just saw my pair of cards. There's no way I'm losing. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? I'm getting. No, mate. No. Okay, you know what? Let's raise it to 1K and see. Let's earn money little by little. Oh. You want to play the racing game? Oh, wait. What? 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 Okay. Oh, shit. Beat that boy. Oh, it's a straight boy. Finally, some money. God, that's how we do it. Who is this guy? What? Oh, no, James. I was just having a good time. I guess the same, we can't have them all, huh? Look how depressed he looked. You can't play the racing game with me, boy. Why not? He could be bluffing. Come on. Bye. See the queen. You know what I've learned in poker is that don't fight for a pair. You know, if you can't afford it, just don't fight for a pair. It's just so shit. I mean, even if you do get it, the other guy could have a high rank in the card and then he would get it. Fucking hell, that's rude. No, thank you. Even though I'm pretty sure I have a high chance of getting flush. Yeah, I mean, you just go your own money. Zero profit. Oh. So we got Mr. Skeleton Onesie and Gandalf, but a more civilized Gandalf. Huh. This is so boring. I like how we can use our money on table item. I got an e-cigarette, this guy got a normal cigarette, this guy got some chains, this guy got a some sort of another cigarette, and this guy got some vodka just to impress that he's old enough. I got a pair, but like I said, I don't want to fight for a pair, and if I lose to a pair, I don't mind. It's just shit. Okay, whoever has an ace must be so happy right now. Oh, we got Bruno Mars, you know? Bitch. Bruno Mars, spend your money, boy. You can't. If Bruno Mars is not spending money, why should I? Oh, he's going for the throat. Oh, so what? You got better cards? Oh, damn. Let me give him a round of applause. Oh. Basically, those very fucking similar cards. Okay. Well, this is awkward. He just won by a pair. Oh, wow. Won by a freaking pair. Let's see what I got. A5. Ooh, he's happy about it. Jesus Christ, what is this? Oh my god, 485 level. I haven't seen a guy more than 200 levels on. Oh my god, he must be really Bruno Mars. I mean, I don't think. Jesus Christ, Bruno Mars, if you're going all in, I'm glad that I'm going all in. I feel privileged to lose to Mr. Mohammed Ajim, aka Bruno Mars, who's level 484, 85. Damn, boy. Oh shit, no way. Oh my god. Wait, no, please don't put two, please don't put. Oh. Oh my god, yeah, I just got teeny bit excited. Teeny bit. You know what, guys? I feel fucking low right now. You know, I lost to the greatest guy in the whole universe. Okay, what was it? 83 core. I lost to Mr. Bruno Mars, level 485. Are you serious? Well, anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this poker session, and hope you guys fucking rate me through the comments about how I played, about how shit this video was. And yeah, comment also what type of game should I play. You know, I can play poker, I can play some loads of other games. You know, I don't care. I just want to play games. You know, and I just record it because I talk to myself a lot. That is weird, but yeah. Hope you guys have a Jesus Christ, 14k. I'm losing a lot of money here. You know what, Bruno Mars? I'm going for you, even though I have some shit cards. Hope you guys have a wonderful evening, or morning, or night, or whatever the time day is. And if I win this, I swear to God, if I win this, nah, I won't. There's a high chance I won't. Then look at that skeleton once he didn't want to. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. I got the shittiest cards ever. Oh my God. Why did I raise a hand? No, do not do that. Wait, what? What's happening? Oh, just won by a pair. Anyway, guys, see you. Hope you guys have a nice whatever it is. Oh, fucking hell. And bye.